Welcome to LA Now, your Los Angeles County news source. LA County is gearing up for phase two of its HIV Erased Out campaign, a comprehensive outreach effort to encourage HIV testing. Now, phase two of the campaign seeks to encourage HIV testing by using real-life models as the face of the virus. Reporter Yana Kay takes us inside the campaign.
30-year-old Kevin Robertson is a business professional, but today he's taking on a new role as a volunteer model for this LA County photo shoot, a campaign aimed at increasing HIV awareness.
I wanted to get involved because I thought it was an amazing program, and I wanted to just help other people to basically learn more about HIV prevention.
The photo shoot is the second part of LA County's Erase Doubt HIV Prevention Campaign, started as a way to let people know what kinds of HIV services the county offers.
The ultimate goal is to get people in LA County to know their status, meaning do I have HIV or do I not have HIV? And if they happen to have HIV, to know that free treatment, care, and medication is available to them.
Statistics show that more than half of all HIV infections are spread by people who have it and don't know they have it. The goal of today's photo shoot is to put a face on HIV and to encourage people to get tested.
Don't be afraid to get tested. I think that's the main thing. Go out and just do it. It should be a part of like your normal health, like getting a checkup.
These volunteer models will act as the ambassadors of Erase Doubt, giving the campaign a common theme.
I think to have a threaded message that is a sustained message, and it's not just, you know, a short-lived campaign that people forget about, but something that they really feel is a part of their community and feel maybe a loyalty to. And maybe over time, if you're afraid to get tested at first, you'll start to lose that stigma.
And it's that stigma officials hope this Erase Doubt campaign will help to overcome. For LA Now, I'm Yana Kay.
For more information on the county's HIV campaign, go to their website at erasedoubt.org.